I wonder what Asian eyes on Renaissance art looks like.